ladies and gentlemen. We're in the end game now. Hello, my fellow dream chasers. Kenzie Retro here, and as you can see from the title of this stream, if you're watching this on Twitch, welcome to the finale of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. This is it. We're in the end game. And I've said I'm not emotionally prepared for this. I wasn't emotionally prepared for the game. But now here we are, approaching the end. 89% of the map is complete. And I got an achievement, eh? Upgraded all shards, okay. And I got Tools of the Trade as well. Huh. Well, that's a pleasant way to start the achievement. Start the stream. Yes, yes, yes. Weekly quest. Oh, yeah. Game Pass quests as well. Yep. Right, so let's have a look and see what needs to be done. So Silent Woods 100%, Willow's End, that'll be the last area we go to. Boar's Reach 100%, Wellspring 100%, Luma Pools 100%, Inkwater Marsh 100%. Every area apart from Willow's End, Windswept Wastes, and Wellspring Glades. Turns out there's a spirit shard that you get. Turns out there's a spirit shard you get from Twilin, but I can't get it yet until I've got everything else. So, without further ado, let's get started. And I've got my good friend James watching the stream right now in Soviet Russia, or he streams you! Yes, yes, yes. Okay, that doesn't work. Right, there's a method to do. There's a method to this. Right, that's not working. Neither's that. Think there is a lot here that I still need to find. Right, let's see, so let's go down here. Take you out, just like that, and kaboom! Oh, Harakiri! Nasty way to go. Oh, there we go. Alright, that takes care of that. That's me now up to 70%. Right. Okay, there's something up there. That'll be... Ah! Energy cell fragment, and I've got another energy cell! Ha ha! That'll do nicely. Great stuff. Just what I need. Oh, bounce, bounce, bounce! That's 71. So, I say this is it. This is the finale of the game. Boom! Ha-ha! Oh, uh-oh. Ow. Ow. Ouch. Okay, that definitely doesn't work. I've got these things that are munching at my face! There we go. Oh boy. Oh yeah, Streets of Rage 4. Yeah, that comes out. Yeah, we've got Streets of Rage 4 coming out on Friday next week at time of recording. And there we go. Another Spirit Shard. Huzzah. Last stand. You gained a new Spirit Shard. Deal 20%. Yada, yada, yada. Right, that takes care of that, but I still need to get up there to get the spirit light. Right, let's go! Just like that, oh boy! Can't afford to be making silly mistakes like that. But that's that out the way. Let's do a little... Smash it with a hammer! Launching on Game Pass as well, yes! Thank you very much, James, my good friend. So you can expect a playthrough of Streets of Rage 4 at some point once this is all out of the way. Yes, yes, yes. Not showing up. It's not showing up on their Game Pass app just yet. Got Gears Tactics launching on Xbox Game Pass for PC. On the 28th, which is this coming Tuesday again, recording. I'm still gonna get the rest of my previous stream. I'm still gonna get my previous stream up onto my channel. Okay, Life Cell Fragment. Okay, 78%. Alright, boosh! And bye! Two for one spec. Ow. That. And now I'm up to 80%. I am making some very good progress. I said, but how do I get to that Gorlick ore? I'll figure something out. I always do. And it looks like I've found my last spirit trial. I have found my last spirit trial. Well, at least once that's out of the way, I don't have to worry about that anymore. And it'll be another achievement on the list. You know what, let's do this, because I'm evil, and oh, just like that, haha, am I evil? Yes. Am I proud of it? Absolutely. Am I concerned? Of course not. Oh, hello. Kaboom, bye-bye. Oh, hello. Bye-bye. Down goes one, down goes two! Oh, wait a second. Ah, for this. Ow. That's That'll do. Spirit light container L. Go! You know what, let's get this last spirit trial out of the way. Oh, mama. I am not looking forward to this. Go! Dang it! Ah! All it takes is one mistake and that's it! Right, now I know where I'm going. Ah, nope. Stay calm. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. And let's go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. Must catch up. Must catch up. Oh! Oh! Ha ha! Okay. And that... Uh-oh. Come on. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, no, no! I know I can do this. That's more like it! Kaboom! That's how it's done! Complete all spirit trials, there you go! Ah, no longer have to worry about the spirit trials. Woo-hoo-hoo-wee! Right. So now I need to... Now, Your mom is so stupid, she thought spirit trials were drinking competitions. That's actually a pretty... That's a good one. Well played, James. That's a very good one. Oh, that's brilliant. That was a good one. That was a good one. Hats off for that one. Whee! Oops. Oops. Oh, flipping hammer. Now, how does one get over there? Pete's sake. Hang on a second, guys. Sorry about that, folks. I have to get around to the other side, but how do I do that, though? Oh, like that. Well, that was easy enough. So I think that's definitely a case of, well, that answered my question. And another life cell fragment. Had a small issue with the cats to deal with, James. That's what it was. It's just that area there. But how do I get to the Gorlair core? That's all. That's what I want to know. How do I get there? Well, since there's nothing else down here, I might as well. Might as well go up here. Because why not? out. Takes care of that. I'm up to 92. Ooh, I probably won't repeat that one on camera. Probably best if I didn't repeat it on camera. Oh, right. But that takes care of that. Ouch! Now I just need to work out how to get that Gorlek core. I'm pretty sure that's the last bit in this map. Oh no, I've still got the energy cell fragment. Your mom was so stupid she thought a battle royale was a hamburger. Oh, that'll do! Maxed out energy! Achievement off the list! That's 99, but how do I get to the Gorlek ore? There's bound to be some sort of method to it. Right, down here we go! See what we can do. Thank you. Okay, that doesn't work. Mama's so ugly, she's the reason why Koo flew away. Ouch! And there's your 100! Woohoo! Now, let's check this. Right. One, two, three, four, five. Huh. I reckon I can get those five achievements done today. And for those that don't know, the five achievements in question, the closest ones anyway. Healthy, max out life, unlock all shards, complete all Wellspring Glade projects, find all collectibles, and complete every side quest. Shouldn't be too difficult. So let's head to Willow's. And there's no way to warp there. Flip. Had to go through Silent Woods, I believe. Oh, there is definitely. Ah. Just as I suspected. Right. Here we go. Okay, can't go that way. There we go. Oh, there we go! There we go! Never mind. There we go. out. Out. Here we go. Back to Willow's End. I think I'll probably have this as just one. I think I'll probably have this finale as just one part. Probably just to make things easier for myself. Oh boy. Uh-oh. That probably wasn't the smartest idea in the world at that right now. That probably wasn't the smartest idea in the world. Ow. Okay, never mind. Oh, you can actually launch off the ground as well.
Oh, you are bored. Oh, jeez. You know, he can see child. I snack.
Looks like I've got the last map. And there it is. The map of the entire area. New hoodie? What new hoodie? I wasn't aware of any new hoodies. Wowzers, I was not expecting that! That! There's only one life cell fragment left. Ow! out. So this is basically Mount Horu from the first game.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, never mind, that's a one-hit KO. That's definitely a one-hit KO. So, okay, so now what? Oh boy, oh my. So how does one get that life cell fragment since that area is a one-hit KO? Oh, I'm sure I'll figure something out when anyone's managed to. Ow! Right. That's that taken care of. Ow. Uh-oh. Woo! Okay, there we go. Whew! That was close. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. You know when you get one of those derpy derp moments when you're struggling to find a solution and then you've got the answer right in front of your face the whole time? Well, that's the exact situation I've just found myself in right now. And that's the last of the life cell fragments, and that's another achievement! Well, nothing else in this area. Let's go. Can't believe I did that. Right, so I need to do a teleportation. Oh boy! Uh-oh. That was too easy. Okay. So that's... Okay, that takes care of that. But how does one get in there, though? That's what I want to know. Ow. Okay, that answers that question. I don't trust those constant lasers, they are one-hit KOs. Okay, hang on a second. Oh, you are... Oh, wait a minute! Oh my word, you genius! You absolute genius, Kenzie. You absolute genius. And that's another one out of the way. Whew. Takes care of that. This to do. Okay, got all that to do. Right, that shouldn't be too difficult. 67% done already. Okay. Just need one more Gorlek core. Much damage as I was anticipating. But hey ho, it'll do. It'll do. It will do. The music here is very unsettling. But that's what makes it work for this, the climax of the game. Very unsettling, I would say. Very, very unsettling. Oh wait, hold up. Oh, just if you want to have an easier route to success, just smash it with a hammer. There we go. Another one out of the way. And that's the last of the Gorlek ores. Yes! I think I'll get rid of this creep heart first before focusing on it. That's another one out of the way. Takes care of that. Let's go back to the Wellspring Glades. Because there's one or two small things. Just one or two. This is the last one. Something's not quite adding up here. Hang on a minute. Something's not quite adding up. Something's not quite adding up here. Hang on a minute. Hold up. I didn't notice that at first. I've got it now! That's the main thing. Idiot. There it is. Completed every side quest. Kaboom! Yes! Right, which one do I get rid of? Keep those two. And oh! Unlocked all shards as well. I'll take you instead. I like that little jingle. Do, 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 do. And that's that! And there it is. Okay, what does that take us to? 98%. Down this 99. Oh, you are kidding me. You are kidding me. Unless that takes me to the 100. Yes, it does! Yes, it does! Yes. Actually, check Wellspring Glades. Check the Wellspring Glades, check Wellspring Glades. And that's still 99%. Are you kidding me? Wellspring Glades, still 99%. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wellspring Glades is still 99%. Ah! I've got everything. What more do you want from me? What more do you want from me?
I have everything. What do you want from me?
Juko? Aj nak.
And that's all the maps. Surely, surely that's all the maps. It is! Cartographer's protege. Right, that takes care of that. Okay. I was not expecting that, but okay. Yeah. I'm keeping this as one part. I've only got 10 achievements left to get. Avoid touching. Oh my word. Go. No, no, no! No! Don't do this to me! Don't do this to me, Gabe, please! Don't do this to me! Thank you. fuel! That's a lot of nightmare fuel! Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. Whoa! Okay, that's all. Wow! Not today! That's it! That's it! That's it! God, no, 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 no!
Shriek's parents.
Get up. Oh, don't do this to me, game. Please, don't do this to me.
this to me.
The light. When my name was Ori. Roll credits. Wait. Life began. Wait. Oh boy, with that ending there, are they gonna make it? Are they gonna turn this into a trilogy? Are they actually gonna turn this game into a trilogy? But anyway, in all seriousness, thoughts on the game. Oh my, where to even begin? Honestly, I can't fault it. This is a sequel done right. How do you make something so beautiful and make it even and make it on par, even on par or even better than the first game? Gut-wrenching. And the characters, they had a lot of personality. They had a lot of depth, and with Shriek especially, a lot of complexity, similar to that of Kuro in the first game. But at the end of the day, this game just... I'm not gonna stop singing Ori's praises. The Ancestral Tree. The soundtrack, oh my word. It hit all the right beats at all the right times. There's your voice. They've actually got a full... Absolutely incredible. But like I said, expect a review in the next couple of weeks, and I'm also going to be announcing the winner of the giveaway for this game. So we'll see what happens. Yeah, who knows what the next playthrough is going to be on my channel, but we'll see what happens. So that's it, folks. If you enjoyed what you saw, hit the thumbs up. Keep on to date before I do on my channel, hit the subscribe button and make sure to turn on all notifications so you don't miss anything I do on my channel. My pools. I think what I might do is I might get back into Spider-Man on my PlayStation. But that's once all this is edited and uploaded onto my channel. This has easily become one of my favorite games of all time now. And it's easily become one of my favorite games of all time now. And also, it's also one of my favorite soundtracks. Moon Studios, you've only gone and hit it out of the park once again. Moon Studios would like to thank all the fans of Ori and Will of the Wisps for their continued and heartfelt support. Thank you, Moon Studios, for making such an amazing game. So now I've got another game to play in my own time. Why? Because this is another game I'm going to be completing. I'm going to be getting all the achievements. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 8 achievements left to go. I'll be getting them in my own time. So that's it, folks. That's my playthrough of Ori and the Will of the Wisps out of the way. What do you want me to play through next? You can let me know, and I'll see what I can arrange. Because with the way the world is right now, highly unlikely I'm going to be playing any new games anytime soon. But we'll see what happens. In the meantime, enjoy the rest of your day, guys. Peace out. Chase the dream, not the competition. I'll see you guys again soon. Bye-bye for now.